Hello everyone, welcome to my channel or welcome back. So today's video is about Camelos Naturals and I'm going to wash my hair. In my rice water video and how I include it into my hair wash routine, I showed you my wash routine. But today it's just about Camelos Naturals only and how I deep condition with their products. So this is my hair. I just opened the bun. It still feels very moisturized, but for the rest of the year, I really want to focus on consistency. I set my goals for twice a week, so I'm going to wash it even if it looks great. We wash our body regularly. Why not washing our type 4 hair regularly too? So what are the products I'm going to use? Here's the Sweet Ginger Cleansing Rinse. I love it so much, it makes my hair very clean. Then I'm going to use the IJ Renew Deep Conditioning Mask. It is almost finished too, so the products are working. I like the smell, but I wish it would smell more like cocoa or mango. So before I hop into the shower, I want to kindly ask you if you have already subscribed to my channel. It's totally for free. This channel is about natural hair, beauty and fashion related content. I'm sure there's something you can't resist of me. So hurry up and click on subscribe. So hi, here I am. It's time to wash the hair. To start with the washing process, I saturate my hair with warm water and rub the scalp with my fingertips. I make sure that my hair is fully saturated with warm water or hot water. My hair is low porosity and it takes quite some time to get my hair wet. It's getting better now, but usually products just sit on my hair having a good time, chilling around and having fun. But you can see my hair is getting wet and the coils are getting elongated. Then I saturate my hair with the cleansing rinse. It's almost empty, that's why I mixed it up with a bit of water. What I like about the Sweet Ginger Cleansing Rinse is that it doesn't dry out my hair after washing it out. It almost feels like I've co-washed my hair, but feeling very clean at the same time. As you can see, I don't wash my hair in twists or sections anymore. I used to do that, but I simply don't have time for this. My kid is waiting for me and my hair is doing good, so I don't worry about tangles anymore. So I just gently massage my scalp and work my way down to the ends, and I also make sure to rake my hair downwards. I usually shampoo my hair twice, so to really make sure that the oils, butters and gels are out of my hair. I don't want build up in my hair and on my scalp. So here again I'm raking my hair in a downwards position to avoid matting, tangles and also a bit to fight the shrinkage. Yeah, the shrinkage. It's always getting real. The front of my head used to have the most build up, so I really make sure to massage the scalp and get all the dirty parts out, because nothing is more bad than coming out of the shower and seeing white flakes in the hair. Mm-hmm. So here's the rinsing process. I also use hot to warm water because again my hair is low porosity and I want that moisture to get in. But I also want my hair and scalp to get really clean. So yeah, I want to focus on both because low porosity hair isn't plain.
I can hear your voice.
So my hair is very clean now and the bathroom is also very humid, so I actually had to wait a bit to get the humidity out of the bathroom and I had to open the windows. Now I'm going to follow up with the IJ Renew Conditioning Mask. It has a very thick consistency and feels very smooth on my fingers. So what do I like about this conditioner? It leaves my hair smooth and soft and does an overall good job. But I wish it would smell more like a chocolate cocoa butter or sweet mango like. Since this is a protein mask, I would not use it too often on my low porosity hair. And that's why I'm not 100% satisfied with it, I think. Here's a fun fact. I thought Camel Rose Naturals have two deep conditioning masks. One was the IJ Renew one and the other one was the cocoa and mango butter one. Yeah, I obviously can't read the front labels. So as you can see, I also don't section my hair while applying it on my hair. I just rake it through because I'm going to detangle anyways. Here I'm adding a bit water to my hair to distribute the mask more in my hair, since it's very thick and my jar is empty. Now I'm using my handy dandy Danman brush to detangle my hair. I've got this brush for more than 9 years and it always gets the job done. So I just grab a section of my hair and start by detangling the ends first. Then I work myself upwards and finish with a twist. I repeat this process section by section until there's no hair left. My brush glides very smooth through my hair, so this conditioning mask has a lot of slip too if you distribute it with water. So again, I grab a section of my hair and detangle it, starting from the ends to the roots. And then I just do a twist and continue with another section of my hair.
Voice.
So the job is done. Here I'm showing you my shrinkage. It's always real. And I think the detangling process took me more than 10 minutes. So the mask is really working in my hair. So here are the shedded hair strands. It doesn't look like a lot, but more will come out of my hair once I rinse the mask out. Then I unravel the twists before I rinse it out. I like to have my hair open to make sure that I have no product left in the hair. So here we go, I am using warm water to rinse the mask out of my hair. My hair feels strong and smooth. The hair is a bit elongated, so that's a good sign for low porosity hair. So what do I think about the conditioning mask? I've used it for more than 3 months now, and I would definitely recommend it. And I think I'm going to rebuy it, just to try it out with steam. It would maybe work better on my hair and absorb the product.
I can hear your voice.
So that's it, my hair is done and I'm sectioning it into 4 parts and I'm going to twist my hair. I will follow up with a clay rinse, so stay tuned for the next video. Alright, that's it. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already and click on the notification button for my next videos. Have a nice day!